I want your input on what to expect about cervical mucus before ovulation.
If you want to find out when you are ovulating, you can use ovulation tests.
That gets expensive if you are doing it every day for a month. And sometimes you have to use it for a couple months.
Cervical mucus before ovulation is a lot like it is 2 days after ovulation.
I do not know what normal versus changed mucus is like.
Cervical mucus is normally thick, white or light yellow, sticky and sometimes clumpy.
What does it do before ovulation?
It changes around the time you ovulate to clearer or lighter in color, thinner or almost watery, less sticky, not quite as thick.
Why does it change?
To let sperm in.
It does not seem like it should change that much.
Your body is doing everything to facilitate conception during that brief interval when it is possible for you. After all, it normally only releases one egg that is good for around 24 hours.
I did not think they had that short a shelf life.
In contrast, the sperm can live up to a week, though it is rare to get pregnant from sperm more than 5 days old.
Well, there are millions of them, so all you need is a few long-lasting ones to find it.
But the body does make the cervical mucus thinner and less sticky to facilitate conception.
What other changes happen?
Before and after ovulation, the cervix itself feels like a nose tip. When you are ovulating, it becomes softer.
It is not like I'm reaching in and feeling what it is like.
During ovulation, the cervix drops down lower than normal. After ovulation, it goes back up to its standard position, though not as far if you conceived.
So if I can't normally feel it but now I can, I am probably ovulating.
I would not use that as a guide, though, since some women can't feel it at all.
And I don't want to ask him to tell me.
That's a benefit of looking for the changes in cervical mucus. You can do it yourself with your own eyes.
I've heard of women buying kits to study it better.
Interesting that they don't bother that level of study once they have a kid leaking from every orifice.
That's probably due to the sheer volume.
If you conceive, the volume of mucus will probably increase. However, if you have a high level of output, you may have an STD.
So in either case, I need to see a doctor.